Kumar Malhotra presently. Today, we gather here not just to celebrate a significant event in the history of a nation, but to also reflect upon the values and sacrifices that have shaped our journey towards the freedom and democracy.
Mera desh sabse niyara, mera desh duniya jis par garv kare, wo chakmak sitara, mera desh.
Yeah. हम लोगों को समझ सको तो समझो दिल बन जानी, जितना फिर तुम समझोगे उतनी होगी है नानी।
And we will reach to understand farmers, they have suffered us more under the British. zoo.
What about women, Papu? We want to contribute just as much to this movement.
Absolutely. Women will play a vital role in our struggle.
Yes, Papu, we are with you.
We will fight for our freedom.
Thank you. congratulate them for their victory.
Dear friends, today we are witness of courage and determination of our freedom fighters who dared to challenge the British Empire. The Quit India Movement was a turning point in our struggle for freedom and the honor of those who fought for our nation's freedom. The Quit India Movement teaches us that even in the darkest moment, there is always a hope for a brighter future. It reminds us that the voice of people can be a powerful force for change.
We should not speak bad about our country in front of any other person. We should be aware about our fundamental rights and duties given in the Constitution. It is our duty to contribute the progress of our country.
Where freedom will come when people of all religions will live together.
If we want to get freedom, we have to consider all people equally.